das war geil.
This isn't Barney Stinson singing this song. That would be really lame.